Dodger Stadium concession workers are threatening a strike ahead of next Tuesday's game. Unite Here Local 11, the union representing those employees, announced that 99% of the workers have voted to authorize the strike. The union, which represents nearly 1,500 employees at Dodger Stadium, warned that a strike could begin at any moment. The Dodgers have no comment at this time.